I just hit Blue in the fence right now. Alright, let's watch
this. Allez, je saute, bande de gros bâtards.
Vas-y, saute comme saute ta mère.
There's 92 people alive right now. Just gonna wait till I'm in the middle somewhere. Probably gonna be less people there. I see something on the left, probably gonna go for that. So yeah, let's go. See, as you can see, I have some clothes on this time. And this time, houses actually spawned from the beginning. Maybe we'll help it. And maybe we'll actually kill one person.
Hey, I think the strategy of surviving until the end is actually pretty solid. I wonder if it's gonna open the parachute levels. Alright, let's just fall down. Just automatically opens the parachute. Alright, let's check these houses real quick. Looks like there's a vehicle somewhere in there. Probably need to slow down my descent. Oh, it's all automatic, okay. So this is all more casual than DC, obviously. Alright, let's go inside. House is coming really loaded in. Come on. Okay, let's stay in cover while the houses load. Hopefully they'll load quickly. I don't see anybody else, so that's good, because I know that other players are rendered quickly. Do we see anything? Proceed to the market area in... Proceed to the market area in 5 minutes. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, so we're kind of far. Okay, that's actually a little bit bad. So we're gonna need to move very quickly after this. These houses load in, but we need a weapon first. 5 minutes, that's okay. I think we have enough time. Just need to explore. Looks like I found a gun. It has no ammo, but it's a gun. Looks like a Beretta. Is that ammo? 9mm, yep, that's ammo. That's a mag for an AR. You know, I'm gonna load my Beretta. Alright, let's be careful. I'm listening to Spotify in my other ear. Cause I can only use, listen to one ear at the time, so. Molotov cocktail? Last time I got killed pretty easily, cause I didn't know where they were shooting me from, but I think this time if I just use a smoke grenade it'll be easier. Quick job mag pistol, yeah, I want that. Stock for M416, maybe I'll find an M416. Alright, let's go ahead and load my inventory. I want a quick draw mag for my pistol. So it's gonna make it easier to load my gun. It doesn't look like I have any reserve ammunition for this gun though. Alright, let's make sure my sensitivity is properly set up. Alright, so there's some stuff here. Let's get that done. Oh, shotgun. Hell yeah. Let's get the camo jacket. It's gonna help me out. 12 gauge. Hell yeah. Okay. 12 gauge is a good gun. Very effective. Red dot sight. Quick draw mag. Sure. 9mm. Yeah, I need that. Another gun. Where's my secondary? Oh, it's... If I press 3, I need to press 3 for it for some reason. Okay, so I can store a lot of bullets, which is nice. So it looks like I can have two primaries and a secondary. What about the melee? Can I have a melee as well? That's AK ammo. Maybe I'll find an AK in this house. Boots? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, I gotta get moving soon. Flash Rider SMG. Nah. I'm not gonna take everything just for the sake of taking it. What is that? It's a revolver. I don't think my ammo is compatible with that revolver. Right. Another red dot site, first aid kit. Let's close the door. Can I add a red dot site on this gun? No, I can't add it on anything, unfortunately. Not even on a shotgun. Alright, I guess. What about the laser? I don't have a laser, I only have a red dot sight, okay. I'll get another one. Actually, why do I get another one? Alright, whatever, let's get the scrounged bandage. Another smoke. So if I press 5, it's gonna select a smoke grenade. Or a Molotov, okay. So I'm gonna stick to smoke grenades. I feel like they could be more useful. Red dot sight, sure. Camera pants. Oh shit, the area is being restricted very soon. I gotta move. But I hope to find a rifle. Okay, there we go. That's sort of a rifle. It uses a 3mm ammo, so I'm gonna have one kind of ammo. A pan. Hell yeah. So do I press F for my pan? That's kind of funny. Alright, let's load up my... Let's get the red dot sight. On my UMP. Okay, looks like that's it. So, can I... Oh, if I double tap, I'm gonna do this, okay. Okay, I like that. Right, so where am I going, where am I going? I'm going this way. Let's go. Usually in video games, a shotgun is way underpowered on the range, so I'm gonna stick to this, because I feel like this will be my best option. Also, I need to find a vehicle quick. So the area is right now being restricted. As you can see, there will be this blue circle coming in. That means I need to get from here into this area. And that's gonna be a problem, because there's gonna be people on my way, definitely. So I need to find vehicle. Okay, so if I get shot at, I'll just smoke myself. Maybe that'll help me. Do I run faster if I just disarm myself? I know I'll run faster with a pistol. There's no boost item. I only have weapons, I don't have any items. Don't know what those are even. Steroids, something to help me run faster? Okay, so if I run down this road, I should be able to make it in faster than this blue line. Hopefully I'll find a vehicle on the way to help me. So last time I stopped the car and got out thinking that I was being shot from the front when I was actually being shot from the back. So next time I'll just keep moving and find myself some cover, maybe some kind of a house. I think that would make more sense and probably give me better chance of survival. So this is what I have right now. Alright, let's look around, make sure no one is around. Gotta move quickly. Cause I don't wanna meet up with whatever this behind this blue line is. I don't wanna meet up with whatever is behind this blue line. Yeah, that's what I want to say. So yeah, as you can see, I'm completely deaf into my left ear. Cause I can only use my earpiece, which is in my right ear. And in my left ear instead I have a fucking Spotify song playing. And it's using the iPhone headphones. And you know how those are, they're not compatible with anything else, so... Yeah. Unfortunately, it's not possible. And I'm playing the music on my computer because that would give me a content ID, you know, because it would get recorded with a video. Okay. So looks like I made it where I was before. Except I have... different weapons. My weapons are not as suitable for long range combat, if I'd like to admit. Oh, I think I'm more prepared, because I have more camo gear, you know? I don't think I'll be able to hide very well anyway, so I'll just have to fight. I just gotta prepare to throw my smoke grenade, so what do? I press 5, and just on myself, okay. Okay. So we're gonna be moving into the white area very quickly to avoid the blue area. There's a car over there. I see someone! I see someone! Shit, now he's shooting me. Wait, what the fuck is shooting me? I think he has a friend. The same gun as well. Okay. Hey, I got 4 hit points. Okay, yeah. So clearly I'm being put up against squads as well. Alright, that was let's do another round. Will I ever reach terminal velocity? Doesn't seem like it. Terminal velocity is like 250 something kilometers per hour and I'm only going 150 for some reason. Oh my god, there's someone inside. Run for your life. No, there's a fence or something here that I can't see. Ah, what's over here? Holy shit. Is this stuff or just junk? It's all junk. Fuck. Backpack. Okay. Alright, let's get moving. We only have 30 seconds before the area gets restricted. And I am in a restricted area right now. Okay, we gotta move quick. Quick draw mag. Getting shots side. I should get a squad going. Can't by myself. Of course I'm gonna die all the time, especially when I'm being put up against other squads. Close the door, man. The fuck is going on? Close the door. Police vest. Normally that's gonna give me some protection. Gas can. I'm good. Michael Uzi. How did I not spot this? Oh, there's a stock for Michael Uzi. It's not a Michael Uzi. Fuck. I need a fucking gun. The area is being restricted right now. That's the blue line that's gonna restrict the area and it's moving. There we go, we got our gun now. And UMP. Can I pick this up? No, I can't. Fuck. Combat pants, let's go, why not? Let's change some clothes. Alright, we get a vertical foregrip. A laser red dot sight. Quick draw mag, can I boot that in? What's this? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's just load it up. I've got 30 rounds and a reserve mag. Better make use of it. It's an AK! How did I not spot this? Rounds for the AK or just an AK? Can't be serious. There's an AK but no rounds for an AK. Full of shit. How is that possible? There's no rounds for the AK, it's just the AK. I can intimidate people, but I don't think this is the game with intimidation in mind. This is kill or be killed, so I need actual rounds for it. Yeah, I don't have any, I only have 9mm. I need 7.62. I already have vertical foregrip, why am I taking that? How are we doing? Alright, we gotta move quickly. sickle. Yeah, fuck it. Hold on, is that around? That's an Uzi! We switched it to that. You know what, fuck it. I like the Uzi. Let's go. I'm gonna go with the Uzi. Oh, what the fuck? Hell yeah. No one's gonna fuck with me. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm supposed to go this way. Let's see if any cars walk. This looks like it. Fuck. Come on, jump over this thing. Shit, it's closing in, I gotta move quickly. I gotta run for it. There's no options. Alright, this is fast if I go this way. Okay, it looks like I think I'll make it, maybe. Just barely. Yeah, I might just barely make it. Getting a shot. So what am I running from? I'll probably see it. Oh, I think I see it. Yeah, I think I see it. That's the blue lines. That's terrifying, actually. I gotta move faster. Oh shit, I see the border. I see the border. I gotta run for it. Will I make it? Oh my god, that's terrifying. I don't think I'll make it. I think I hope it doesn't insta-kill me, because I think I'll be in it for like a moment or two. Keep running, man. Keep running. It's run or die, man. It's run or die. You can have to parkour to this wall, because we need to make it in. There you go. Good job. Good job. Good job. Keep running. Keep running. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm going to be in that thing. I'm going to be in that thing for a bit. Go, 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 go. Oh, my God. I might just make it. Shit. What the fuck is this? Oh, fuck, no, I didn't make it. Ow, 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 ow. It's hurting me. Ah, shit. Okay, so that's the thing. That's like a... It's like a field. So this is some sort of a futuristic... Shit, okay, so the new area got marked on the map. And I gotta move there, okay. But I've got 3 minutes before it starts moving. I'm hearing a car. Where is the shots coming from? Fuck, that lag spec is not helping me. That's someone else. Shit, I made it out. It's kind of hilarious. Is that someone else? No, it's a bush, okay. Those bushes look like people. It's scary. Alright, let's go to the center area. Shit, man. I really should lower my like graphical settings or something, because this is not going good. I think someone's shooting at me. Okay, I'm in the safe area now. Let me stay up to the red zone. The red zone is right there. Okay, so I made it in. So I'm safe now. Still moving. inside. Oh shit. Put that shit. Alright. Gotta move. I had a sickle and a AK. And the only usable weapon is an Uzi. Mac Uzi. Should have kept the UMP, if I'm honest. Didn't get laser sight. Oh, there's the bombs. There's the bombs going off. Yeah. It's a red zone. Gotta stay away from it. Jesus Christ, I gotta go there. I really gotta limit my my graphical settings, cause they're really fucking young. This is a town to my right. It's a big town. There's definitely some people inside it, but I'm gonna go to my left right now, cause the red zone has gone off. Gotta be careful, there's a- ooh, there's someone there! There's someone there! Someone there! Someone there! Someone there! He's got a big gun. He's got a big gun. I gotta be very careful. He's walking, looks like, that way. I think he's searching the houses. Okay, so what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna hide for now. I wanna see if he's alone or if he's with someone else. And while he's in the house, I might be able to rush him. That's what I'm gonna do. Just gotta be quick and quiet. Just gotta make sure that the fuck out, it's laggy as shit. Hope it's not gonna be as laggy when I attack him. Okay, come on, I gotta kill one guy. He left the door open. He's such an idiot. No, don't fucking lag like that. This just popped me inside, you fucking kidding me? What if he was here? He might still be in here. I'm gonna hide under the stairs. I hear some footsteps. Come on. He's gonna pop down here and I'm gonna blast him. He's gonna have no idea what happened to him. I hear his footsteps. This is scary. I think he's coming down. He might be. Gotta keep an eye on the door as well. This is scary. So we're still watching that door. Let's clear the house. I saw someone walk in here. They probably took everything useful. Alright, what's this? Okay, I'm with this. It's 9mm. Same I use. I don't use that, but this gun probably does. Hold on. That's a 9mm one. Let me get the .45 ACP pistol. Feel like this could be more useful. Alright, it's a... what's it called? A .90 something. So much bullshit, didn't help. I need time to react. I got a... I think it's yeah. It's the old ass pistol, but hey. I think it's 0.45 ACP. Yeah, it's big round. Stun grenade, I guess, sickle. Gonna be making communism happen. I got some cheap ass, what these called? Cheap ass fucking headphones, so I can actually hear shit. Alright, so I got level 1 police vest, which is nice. Ooh, energy drink. First time in my life getting it. Hell yeah, I got a gas mask as well. I'm fully tactical. Alright, let's look at the map. Where the hell am I? Oh shit, I'm really I am in a bad position. I gotta move, I gotta find a vehicle. I will not survive without a vehicle. I am actually gonna die. Shit, I need to go downstairs quickly. It just spawned me here. I didn't get to jump out. I think I jumped out automatically while I was like loading, because I was just in the loading screen and now I just spawned here. It's bullshit. Right, there has to be a car somewhere, man. Because I'm gonna die without a car. Yeah, there you go, I'm dying now. Alright, so I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, this way. Don't have any healing object. Alright, how's my inventory doing? Maybe I can drink something, like... Use that, man. I need to use that. Do I need to stand still? There we go. Shit, okay, there we go. I gotta run for my life, man, but I'm dead. Unless I find a vehicle, I'm dead. I need to find a vehicle now. It's so unfair, it just spawned me here. It's so bullshit. And of course there's no vehicle in sight. Man, I need a... Oop! Oh my god, please, I need a kill. I need a kill. There we go, my first kill. I'm probably gonna die myself, but hey. Does this guy even have anything? He had a crowbar and a first aid kit. Yeah, pick that up. I'm gonna use that later on. I think a first aid kit heals you a lot, so I have a better chance of surviving if I have a first aid kit. But I just need to find a car or something, man, because I am not doing good. All these cars are fucking dead. Oh man, this is not good for me. Well, hey, I got my first kill. That's nice. Maybe my gas mask is helping me survive somehow. I don't know. I don't know what this force field is all about. Oh shit, okay, yeah, I'm taking a lot of damage. Yeah, I need to move a lot. I really need to find a vehicle or something, please. Just a vehicle. I need to find a lot of healing items as well. Maybe I'll find some if I just run in here or something. Alright, let's see. Healing items, healing items, healing items. Don't see anything. That's a coat, sure, maybe. Another police vest, I don't need that. I'm good. I also need ammo, I only have 2 bullets. Nah, nothing, okay. Alright, so we're not gonna make a lot of these stops because I really need to move. I'm dying fairly quickly. I need to move a lot. Fuck. Need to find some sort of a vehicle. I'm gonna die from this. Can I use this, please? What do you mean there is no medkit? I have a medkit. There we go, I'm using it. It's gonna heal me a little bit. Please, come on. There we go. Alright. I don't see any vehicles still. I'm gonna run across here. This looks like, you know what, I can't make any stops for weapons. I just can't. It's not something I can do. I got it on, man, I got it on. Is that someone? No, that's just a... It's just a, some objects. I wonder if you have explosive barrels in this game. Oh, that's a car, that's a car. This is my chance. It's my only chance. No, what the fuck are you doing? Get in the driver's seat. Get in the driver's seat. Go. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Alright, get on the road. Please drive, please, God, I don't have time for this bullshit. You need to drive. Man, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Why is it going so slow? Why is it going so slow? It's all fucked up. Please, go. Alright, let's get on the road, let's pass the spot. Please, why is it going so slow, man? Oh my god, please, I need to go faster. Is there like gear shifting or something? I feel like I'm stuck on the first gear. No, please go faster, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Go! 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 You gotta be shitting me, man, I'm gonna die. I'm fucking dead. Are you shitting me right now? I got a car. Why is it going so slowly? I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Well. Can't even jump off, kill myself. Well then. Great. Hey, I got one kill.